it's a shorter field. Yeah, I'd stand on the chair.
Don't fall on me, though.
Isn't that a song? I found if I got too close to you, as fast as this moves, it's hard to get centered back on.
So stand in the center. Best. Okay, you have to bring your friend to the Renaissance Fair. Because it sounds like Luke is going to have a turn. We're going the 13th, the day after my birthday. I still haven't figured out what I want to do for my birthday.
Thank you.
No. Well, I'm sure that would work very well. It's always the hand thing.
I wasn't paying attention.
I saw a lot of jostling, so I think they just were probably a little too much jostling.
Too much jostling. And this ref was very ill. He's calling things very ill.
Yeah, seeing especially from this angle that Luke was unsighted and it just went through everybody.
Yeah. No, it went through like 330 feet.
Commentator's curse.
and then there may be a slight
You're sick, you almost sent footing. You're on the wall, dude. What are you doing? You're on the wall. Actually, the first game though, like,
him up, clean him up, touch him up, and insist that he invest in a pair of professional shorts. I got a kind of touch machine dog. Because he's going back. Actually, he signed up with the National Academy coach, Barry Peterson. Because it's not what they thought. It's not what they thought it was. Basically, they anticipated that it was a pathway into the English competitive. The English competitive teams. And it's not. It's designed specifically for foreign players to earn D1 scholarships. That's not what I was interested in. I just want to play.
Watch it.
Yeah, the clock seems to be stopping for a bit, and then all of a sudden it catches where it should be.
Yeah. That's kind of weird.
Was that a Scott Sterling save? A&W?
Yes, A&W.
You like Barks the best?
I like Barks the best.